And in case you guys don't know what screening is, we live in Florida, so there's a lot of insects, and they live right by the water, so they get a lot of mosquitoes. So we put up this material, which is a mesh fiber, and it stops the bugs from coming in so they can enjoy their back porch.
Up.
the same time, which is really crazy. Joey, tell us what makes a good screen.
When it's nice and tight and doesn't have any bubbles.
Why is nice and tight good for the screening?
When it's really tight, it helps with wind and stuff, because once the wind gets under there, it can turn right out.
Nice. Yeah, you gotta make sure they're nice and taut. You don't want the wind bouncing the screens around, because then that just makes them rip themselves out. These screens came out really nice. Joey did a good job. He kept up. I was surprised. It's a tie, though. What are we going to do about a tie, Joe?
I'll have to do it again.
I don't think so. I think you're just going to buy me lunch today.
That's not how that works.
Hey, guys. Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, leave a comment below, and let us know what you think of Joey's haircut.